Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to center taskbar icons on Windows 10. To center these taskbar icons in Windows 10, start by right-clicking on an empty space on the taskbar and then click on Lock the taskbar. If yours is already unlocked, you can skip this step, but the taskbar has to be unlocked. Once the taskbar is unlocked, go up to Toolbars and then click on Links. And now you'll see this label called Links appear on the taskbar with two lines next to it. You need to hover your mouse over these two lines and then click and drag all the way to the left until you see your taskbar icons move to the right of the taskbar. Once that's happened, you'll see another two lines appear next to the taskbar icons, and you need to hover your mouse over them and then also click and drag them until they get to the middle of your taskbar. Once you're happy with the icon's positions, you can right-click on an empty space on the taskbar and then deselect the option that says Show Title, and then the link's title will disappear on the taskbar. And to get rid of these double lines, you can right-click on an empty space on the taskbar and then just enable Lock the taskbar. And then you'll have taskbar icons that are centered on the taskbar. If you want to move them again, just go ahead and unlock the taskbar. These two lines will appear and you can move them anywhere on the taskbar. If you want to clean up your taskbar even more, you can right click, go to search, and then either hide the search bar or just display the icon only. You can right click and you can hide the task view button, and you can right click on the news and interests and then turn them off as well. Now by doing this, the taskbar icons might move again. So just go ahead and right click on an empty space and unlock the taskbar. Hover your mouse over the double lines next to the taskbar icons, click and drag them to the position that you want them to be at. Once you're happy with the position, right-click on the taskbar and then select Lock the taskbar. And that's how to center taskbar icons in Windows 10. I do hope this guide helped you out. Please like the video and watch any of my other helpful guides on this channel, and I'll see you in the next one.